Hey friends, welcome back. If you guys did not know, this coupon has reset. So if you printed it earlier this week, make sure you log back on to coupons.com and print it again. You guys know November 1st new coupons come out, so I would highly suggest you get on to coupons.com and print again. So you should be able to print twice. So for instance, if you already printed two and you didn't do the deal this week at CVS and you want to go do it, print two more, bada bing, bada bam, and I believe it's buy one, get one 50% off, and then you get an extra buck back, I can't remember. But anywho, it reset. Now, on that note, happy Friday. Thank you so much for watching. I love you to the moon and back, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.